more virulent and a very highly transmissible variant of COVID-19 is circulating among Sri Lanka these days. So practicing the same behaviors, the health precautions is extremely essential at this point.